What's happening, everybody? Jay Shockblast here, and this video is probably pretty pointless, but I want to let everybody know this is about to happen. Videos are going to be going up all day, and they might be a little bit slow to upload because the files will probably be big, but Lego the Hobbit is in hand, and we're about to play it. So, I will show you my unboxing of a simple game. Kind of silly. We're going to go ahead and slide it right. Nothing in it. Right in. And it should go ahead and install. Cued. Lego the Hobbit installing. This is what comes in the package. Comes with Own It, the Blu-ray combo pack. Desolation of Smog comes with Lego the Hobbit little collector book. Oh no, it's the actual book. An Unexpected Journey, character swapping, mini kits, schematics, blah 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 blah. So, no codes that I'm aware of this time. I pre-ordered it at GameStop, but bought it at Best Buy because I'm part of the Gamers Unlocked Club there, and it was $12 off. So there we go, Lego the Hobbit. We're gonna go ahead and start playing, and once it's done installing, already at 6%, we're gonna go ahead and get it going. So I hope everybody enjoys the videos. I don't necessarily know as much about Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit as I did, Marvel, Lego Marvel. But I'm going to try to make it as fun as possible, and I hope everybody enjoys the videos. We'll see you.